In this quick video, I'll show you how to find your Apple Watch using your iPhone and how to find your iPhone using your Apple Watch. There are two methods to do it. First, let me show you how to use your Apple Watch to find your iPhone. So, if your iPhone is connected to your Apple Watch, you can just press the Ping My iPhone button and your iPhone will start making loud chiming sounds so that you can locate it. Now for the second method, open the Find Devices app on your Apple Watch. Mine is still syncing, it'll just take a few seconds. As you can see, here it shows all the devices that are connected to your Apple account. Select your iPhone from here and you'll see two options. You can play the sounds on your iPhone from here. As you can see, the iPhone has started to ring and vibrate. You can also tap on this directions button to get directions to your device if it's far away from you. Now to locate your Apple Watch using your iPhone, there are two methods here as well. First, you can open the control center, long press here, tap on add a control and scroll down to the watch section. From here, add this Ping My Watch button. Now you can just tap on it and your Apple Watch will make a sound so that you can easily locate it. The second method is also similar. Just open the Find My app on your iPhone and from the devices section, select your Apple Watch. It'll show the device's location on the map and some other options below. You can tap on the Play Sound button to ping your Apple Watch. You also get the option to remotely enable lost mode on your Apple Watch. It'll lock down your device, payment services like wallet, cards or NFC will be suspended, and a contact number will be displayed on the screen so that if someone finds it, they can contact you. Now since the Apple Watch is directly beside my iPhone, it's not enabling the directions button. See here, it's showing with you. If it were further away from me, then I could use this directions button to start navigating towards the Apple Watch. And that is how you can locate your iPhone using your Apple Watch and locate your Apple Watch using your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, then leave a like and subscribe to Wearaholic for more helpful videos like this. I'll catch you in the next one.